Well, good morning, everyone. Well, by the time you see this, it'll be good evening. It's Saturday, December 18th, 2021, and we're cloudy. Unusual here in the Chihuahuan Desert, San Pedro River Valley, but hey, it's wintertime, so anything goes. As you can see, the road trip treasure is loaded up and hooked up to the old Ram. I'm getting ready to pull out for the Huachuca City Christmas Parade. Should be lots of fun, so hang on to your seats. I'll bring you back shortly for some pre-parade activity and then the parade itself. Yeah, it's a bit nippy around the edges. Sitting here waiting for my windshield to thaw out. She's still a little frosty there. But Matt, you live in Arizona. Isn't it 120 degrees there year around? Well, Phoenix in the summertime, yeah, but I'm at the north end of the Chihuahuan Desert at 4,300 foot elevation, ringed by mountains. In December, we get frost. We even get snow. Yeah. All right. Enough of this nonsense.
Don't look. That don't look promising, Lloyd.
Well, in case.
Just in case.
In case. I know how I felt the other day when I popped that car steering hose.
Oh yeah. Did you get that fixed?
Went right to ozone. Zone. What is that?
Oh, AutoZone or.
AutoZone, and they had one.
Oh, good.
And yeah.
The doggone replacement fluid is probably more than a hose.
No. $30 for the hose.
And dang, man.
I think about $11 for the oil.
Oh, yeah.
We did get.
Power from the past. No style like old style. Well, we're all staged for the Huachuca City Christmas Parade. There was no parade coordinator out here to help us park, so we're all double parked. You guys all recognize the road trip treasure. Complete with Minion. I could not find my Santa hat anywhere for the Minion. I looked and looked.
The little feet aren't rubbing on the tires or anything like that.
That just adds to the excitement. The venerable Jim White, everybody.
Oh,
and the special fabric cobbled tractor. We got his custom trailer.
It's a Dear John.
There you go. Santa and Frosty and yeah. V8 Ford 8 in. Motley Crew. Stock Ford 8 in. 1940 Ford 9 in. If you guys remember the Whitstone Dog Park Playday and the big Minneapolis Moline GB that I got to drive. Wayne and Phyllis Stevens. Phyllis is on the sulky. Len Beckwar's Cub Lowboy. There's Lance and Joe in the truckie.
Tin Lizzie.
There you go. Elbow, elbow, wrist, wrist. And let's see. We got Julia Davis's John Deere GP and her dad, Lloyd Baker. And the big John Deere 630. So, yeah. Power from the Past has got a pretty good chunk of the parade lineup, although we go, the parade itself goes on and on and on. Okay, I'll bring you back when we all get moving. scoring on the candy. have a freeway. Hey, Ed Goslin, if you're watching, there's one heck of a traffic report for you.
Flat tires I'm going to have between now and when I get home. Doggone goat heads anyway.